In this video, we'll see how to add Active Directory or AD services to Dell EMC OpenManage Enterprise console. To begin, log in to OpenManage Enterprise. Click Application Settings and then Users. Click the Directory Service tab and then click Add. In the dialog box, by default, AD is selected to indicate the directory type as Active Directory. Enter the Active Directory name to be connected to. Note, the AD directory name can be chosen by the user for the current configuration. Now, select the Domain Controller Lookup method. For DNS, enter the domain name to query DNS in the method box. Otherwise, for the manual option, enter the FQDN or the IP address of the domain controllers. Note, with the manual option, you can add up to 3 IP addresses separated by commas. In the Advanced Options section, by default, a global catalog address port number of 3269 is populated. For domain controller access, enter 636 as the port number. You can change the default values for the network timeout and search timeout as per your search criteria. To upload an SSL certificate, check the certificate validation box and click Select File. When using a certificate, it should be a root CA certificate in Base64 format. Click Test Connection and enter the test user credentials. In the Directory Service Information dialog box, a message is displayed to indicate successful connection. Click OK and then click Finish. Now that we have added AD services, we need to import groups. Importing groups lets the user assign privileges to the members of the group, which is required to authorize them to log into OpenManage Enterprise. To import groups, navigate to the Users tab, click Import Directory Group. In the new window, set the directory source to AD. Enter the user credentials and click Finish. Search the group name to be imported and add the group to the Groups to be Imported section. Then, click the group name and assign the group role. Users can be assigned privileges like Administrator, Viewer, and Device Manager. At this point, click Assign and then click Import. You will see a message displayed on successful completion, and the admin group will be added. This completes the process. For more information, visit dell.com/support.